Email?
Emails. Anybody else have any ideas? Messages? Jay?
Yeah?
Do you send a message?
I don't know.
You don't know? Does anyone else have any ideas?
No ideas.
No ideas? All right, let's find out. So, you guys can send messages via letters. Does anyone get mail and letters?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, we can do emails. You can't really see it down here. But you can send emails as a message, text messages. You can send a message with your words, right?
Yep.
So if I'm communicating with Scott right now, I'm sending a message to Scott.
Yep.
You can also communicate messages through expressions. What are expressions? Scott?
Feelings.
Feelings, right? If I'm talking to you guys like this, what am I expressing? That I'm angry or disappointed, right? So I'm communicating or sending a message that I'm not happy right now.
Yeah. Here we go.
So what else can send messages?
Arts.
Art. Art can send a message too. Have you guys ever seen a movie poster or a picture and you looked at it and you were like, oh my gosh.
Yeah.
This makes me feel really happy, or oh my gosh, this makes me kind of scared. I don't know what this movie's gonna be about, but I kind of feel scared.
Or like the poster. Or when you like see a trailer or something on TV.
Mm-hmm. Technically speaking, movie trailers are art too. When you guys look at that big wave right there, does it make you feel peaceful?
Peaceful.
Does it make you feel kind of, oh man, that wave might crash on me?
Scared.
Scared? Makes you feel scared? Okay, so art can make you feel different emotions, right?
Yeah.
So we can communicate different emotions through art. So there's two different ways we're gonna learn about how to do this. The first one is through color. So we can communicate emotions through color. So right here, there's a color palette right here. What are most of these colors right here, Selah?
Sad.
Sad and gloomy. What color is this though?
Oh, purple and gray.
Purples, grays, blues. What about over here, Olivia? What we got?
Here? Yellow.
Yellow. And what does yellow communicate? Happy, right? When you see yellow or the sun, does that ever put a smile on your guys' face? Puts you in a good mood?
Or joyful.
Or what?
Joyful.
Joyful is a great adjective for that. What about over here? Jay, what color is this?
Nap.
Red. What do we feel when we see red?
Angry.
Or?
Frustrated.
Yeah.
Or disappointed.
Or disappointed. Man, you were just on it. Okay, what about over here? On, what color is this?
Green.
Green? Nice, Alonzo. What do we feel?
No.
Growth. What's green? What's green that grows?
Excitement.
Excitement? What's green outside that grows? Can you guys think of anything?
Grass.
Grass grows, trees grows. They're all green, right?
Yep.
All right. So these are, I'm going to show you guys some neat paintings, and we're going to talk about how they make us feel, all right, from the use of colors. So right here we have a piece from Vincent van Gogh, and I want you guys to look at this, and based on its color, how does that make you feel? And answer that poll. How does that make you feel? Does it make you feel happy? Does it make you feel sad when you look at it, tired, or does it give you energy when you look at that piece? Isn't that cool?
Yeah.
Vincent van Gogh is one of my favorites.
He's famous.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, there's a bunch of famous ones in here.
Is that an option?
Ink. An option.
Out of these options, what is that thing you want to put? Happy? Sad? Tired?
That's a little cheap energy.
Is that how you feel?
Ink.
Energizing feeling, kind of like the sun does, right?
Yeah.
So you guys all chose happy?
Yeah.
And we got one, it gives me energy. It does give me energy too when I look at it. All right, this one's by Pablo Picasso.
Aww.
How does this one make you feel? So I want you guys to look at the color, look at what's going on in the photo. How does it make you feel?
Disappointed.
Makes you feel disappointed? Makes you feel sad? Why does it make you feel sad, Sayla?
It looks like they're lamenting color.
It looks like what?
It looks like they're crying.
It does, doesn't it? By their, so remember I talked about expression and body language? If I'm talking to you guys like this, am I happy?
No.
No, I'm pretty scared or disappointed or something's going on, right?
Yeah. That's funny.
We're gonna skip
that word.
We got Sayla? Alright. So Jay, it makes you feel happy, gives you guys a lot of energy. I like it. Okay, what about this one? This one's a little different. This one has a couple different colors in it as well. Does this one make you excited? Does it make you sad? Make you happy? Or does it make you kind of calm and peaceful?
Peaceful.
Peaceful? Why? Why peaceful? What is that of, Jay?
It's a lake.
A lake? Does water make you peaceful? When you look at it?
Pink.
Sometimes? I love water. It makes me peaceful.
Swimming in the lake.
We use a bunch of different lines to do that. Or if we're painting, we use different brush strokes, which are also lines.
Mickey Mouse.
So for these lines, Jay, how do these lines make us feel when we look at these crazy lines? What do they give you?
Mad.
They make you kind of mad?
I think.
With these jagged lines, they make you mad? That's totally possible. Do they make you excited too? Look at this. When it just shoots out like that, lines or sharp lines, so like really rigid zigzags. And then down here,